What is going on, everybody? My name is Fluffy Ninja, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. We are about to take on the Black Captain. Allegedly. I don't know if we actually will. I don't know how this fucking game works. Hold, brother. Nah, he's dead. Bleeding from his face.
Damn it.
Gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Aaron. It's time. Goodbye, my friend.
Time for what? And also, goodbye! Q. Who the fuck is that guy?
So the local war chiefs did nothing? To prevent this sacrilege?
They're all dead.
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive.
Damn!
Now, bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
I'm just right fucking behind you, bruh.
Ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son?
Don't
kill him.
Damn.
Finish him, you useless orc filth. Step back and learn the art of the kill. Back to work, swine. Back to work. I will teach you what real pain is.
Damn. Okay, I definitely hit the thing, but
you rose from the grave, but now you will meet eternal death.
Wow. Oh, hey. Yes. It's pretty fucking great. I'm gonna keep it several bucks with you.
From the Sea of Learning. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Also, why are you using a Roman gladius?
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you.
She Bro, that was done in 8 minutes. What?
Queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor?
Ow.
She wishes to make him an offer.
What is this offering?
Stabs me.
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
Nice, so she's an escort. Or something like that. Lol. Why are you on fire?
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Oh, that's where the... Let's fast travel that, I guess. Can I just unselect somebody? Damn. Wait, how are you? I mean, yeah, we're literally just sticking to missions right now. I don't really give a shit otherwise. Although this is right here. If, like, 9 other ones show up, though, I'm just gonna be pissed.
If I was promoted, I'd put myself in charge of the hunters. Why'd you want to do that? Because they're gonna tell me how to poison my weapon. Only a shrug-hearted glob needs poison to kill an enemy. You just need to learn how to use your blade properly.
Hold on. I don't even see this guy.
Well, you could throw a slave's head in the air, and our archers could turn it into a pincushion before it even hit the ground. Got a spare head lying around? Let's give it a go.
You guys move. Hi.
Stand a chance, and if you try to run, I'll track you down, so help me. Time to talk. Down, maggot.
Okay.
So thick.
How am I supposed to fight this guy, though?
Try again. I'll snap you like a twig.
Oh, that sucks.
I'll kill you myself. He's hiding up above.
Or am I?
Ranger!
Arthur, now!
Come and fight me, you shrug!
Yeah, you're dead. I didn't even know who that was.
Take his head! I've seen it! It's the dude that starts to burst!
I see it!
Bye. I know, like, they just forgot that I was here for a second. It's pretty great.
He ran away. Must have.
Why are they all following him, though? Alright, you're dead. Cool.
I need help! I'll get him soon!
might be worried I was alone, yes? But I ain't!
I have no idea who you are. God damn, bro, like, he just keeps hitting me with shit. Damn, he died immediately. That's what I thought. Everybody's gangster. Till we start doing that shit. Oh fuck, a Caragor. Also that. Oh yeah, I never grabbed this. Whoops. Oh, and then yeah, there's that guy too. That was cool. Alright. Back to the mission thing that I keep, like, not doing. Except.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
Okay. Where are we going? Nuremberg or whatever? Doesn't look like a kingdom. Do I have to liberate this place too? What the fuck, bruh?
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Ew, you look gross.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls and find
strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Looks like the same thing that happened to, what's his name, in Two Towers.
There's ocean setting in Port of Call. Your journey on to White Shore's glide, and there you settle in with pride. And to the rangers who honor Gondor.
Okay.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar.
Oh, I'm in a completely new area now. It looks almost the same, though.
There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Bye. That's not what I wanted to do. Ding.
My elvish house unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
Maybe?
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Yeah, we'll do this real quick.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
That's what I'm trying to do.
There's
our trail. Oh, there we go.
These cannot where we leave Marwyn scouts to the ambush. I could yell for help like a man.
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy men. Got a slave. It's Christ will bring my clothes on.
Are those fucking Caragors right there? Fuck me, bro. Move, you fucking asshole! You're standing in my way!
This
Was he taking a shit? That's what it looked like. Like, yeah, it looked like he was just taking a shit. It literally looked like he was just taking a shit. Leads with
death, and this must be Morgoth's scar.
How do I know if I'm gonna trigger a ghoul swarm?
In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
That was actually super easy. Well, that's not gonna help, because now, yeah.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Sorry, clicked off the screen again.
Gondor, what is that creature?
Ew, gross. Ah, I dodged, what the fuck? Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
no! I kept hitting the wrong button. No! Oh, fuck me, bruh. Okay.
By Gondor, what is that creature?
Bones remain.
Cool. All right.
The storm is past.
What are you doing, bro? Go.
Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh. And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Stop. Oh, this is not great. That's a barrel. Running. That was awesome.
To end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh?
Are you the dwarf that I'm looking for? Because that's super convenient.
The beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it. I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner.
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, the camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Oh, man.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Oh, my DPI got fucked up. I don't know why. Oh! We have new ability points and stuff. Okay. have been really nice to have, actually. Fuck. Yeah. Dicks. I mean, I guess we'll go with that. I mean, there's really no point to not having that, so. I guess. New rune. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that. Get rid of that. I have two of these. I mean, both these might be good to have, but I have literally, like, the best ones here. Yeah. But we'll look at the... Yeah, we'll look at them. Oh, that's not bad. Nah. Okay. All right. But that is where we're going to end this session. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And, yeah. I'll catch you in the next one. Later.